Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan 7 times. He came up shouting, "Oh Lord, I see the change." Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan 7 times. He came up shouting, "Oh Lord, I see the change." Sores on Naaman's body, spreading from limb to limb. He'd seen many a doctor, there was no hope for him. Till one day, a little servant girl said, "Master, good news. I know somebody who knows somebody who knows what to do for you." So she sent him to the prophet. So we ran on down in the water, one time and then again. He began to wonder as he looked down at his hands. See, there were plenty of rivers in his homeland, where the waters ran crystal clear. And he wondered why the prophet had to send him way down there. So he went on down for the fourth time and started to go back home, when a voice called out to him, "Naaman, hold on, there's no power in the water, none in the muddy stream. You see, the power, it comes from doing." So he went on down for the fifth time, body still covered with sores. See, the muddy Jordan made his pain a whole lot more. 6 times in the Jordan, 6 times, no change.